The inventory shortage around the country, in Florida included, has been 15 plus years in the making. That's the housing inventory shortage. It's not going to be made up in the next few months, next few years. It was, again, a decade and a half in the making, and it's going to take a long time to overcome this shortage.